all. The Bible has faith in God and Jesus Christ. The Bible doesn't condemn any man to God. The Bible says the man that don't provide this man is worse than an infant. According to our standard of gold and silver, Abraham was worth a pig and a hammer dog. David was worth 3 feet. Solomon was worth 5 feet. Solomon could have hired Andrew Carnegie for a butler, J. Peter Pawford to cut his lawn, and Andrew Mellon for a chauffeur, and John.
More than dreams, more than dreams, more than dreams.
When the stars.